Alright guys, I've used the same setup that I've discussed in the last video, and I've did several tests, three tests for the particle separation in order to test different values and different resolutions. So if we just play now, play this, we have four tests of the particle separation. And here I have tried particle separation of 0.0412, here 0.05, here 0.055, and here are different results. They are not really different from each other, but this particle separation here, if you see, we have the highest resolution here. You see that the splash is more stronger, and the result is somehow different than this and this. Okay, so the particle separation values that I used in my simulation is just 0.0485. okay, so I have used this value. I have did those three tests, and I have done a test with the 0.0485 particle separation, and it worked fine. So I will use it in my simulations, and this is about 22 million particles, and I think this will work fine for you if you just have a 32 gigabyte RAM and a good processor. Your GPU will not be very important, but when you have a lot of particles, you shouldn't move a lot in the viewport in order for Houdini not to crash. Okay, so Houdini can crash if there is a high number of particles, because your RAM could be full, or just your GPU doesn't handle the number of particles in the viewport. So you should fix your camera and always look at this camera, and don't try to move a lot in the viewport when you if you don't have a good GPU, because Houdini can crash every time you try to move or select any point, or manipulating everything in the viewport can make your GPU crash as well. So this is for particle separation. This is the resolution of our simulation, and it's too important to do multiple tests with this course. Don't just stick with the number that I have done. Do your own tests and enjoy your own work. Okay, this course is not for copying my result. Just do as much changes as you can, and add your details, and good job for you all when you just finish this course. Okay, so this is for this video. Thank you, and wait for me in the next video. Bye.